outside Mumbai, in Thane, with this flag behind me. And I'm going to Nasik with my friends and my sister.
Hi!
This is Yugandhara. And some more people are joining. And we will be tasting wine. And tomorrow we will go?
Bhandardara.
Where?
Bhandardara.
Alright, we are waiting for some more friends here. Interesting testing different wines. It would be difficult to differentiate between them.
And the name is York York Vineyard. It lies in Nasik.
Tell about your wine experience.
I've just tasted once when in Goa. Maybe she can elaborate you more.
So I've been to York once and we love their white wines very much. Okay, it has a rose and honeydew flavor. So today Sumeet will be tasting it and he will give you his review.
Nasik is famous for grapes, and what do you make from grapes? Wine. So we are at York Winery and we'll be tasting wines here. We are at York Winery. It was started by Lilo Gurnari. It's named after his kids, Yogita, Ravi and Kailash. That's why it is called York.
York. Wow.
Yeah. Done with the lunch, now let's go on some tasting tour. It is located just next to the famous Sula Wines, which has become really crowded now, so we chose to come here. Started in 2008, York Winery have won many international awards.
The company was started in 2008, this plant spread over 9 acres of land. 3 acres of land that we use for construction, 6 acres of land for plantation. So we unload all the grapes on this conveyor belt where we remove all the foreign material from the grapes like leaves and branches and all. After that we dump all the berries in this destemmer machine where berries pass through this circular rotation where all the berries and stems get separated and the berries drop down into the crusher. So after crushing all the berries, red grapes, particularly red grapes, transferred into the fermentation tank, and green grapes transferred to the pneumatic balloon press. This is the container where we get all the juices, and then we transfer into the fermentation tank. So this is the fermentation tank hall where we ferment the grape juice. After filling all this fermentation tank, we settle the juice for next 24 hours at 5 degrees Celsius. To make a white wine, it takes around 10 to 15 days. For red wine, 20 to 25 days. For cold stabilization, we'll use this fermentation tank. We reduce the temperature of fermentation tank like below minus 4. You can see those filters also.
They are for storage?
Yeah, for maturation.
So we saw the process. Now let's go and taste some wine. Everyone is eager to taste wine here. Hold it, please. No.
Particle free. And by its color, you can judge the age of wine. Like you can see its color, it's 1 year old. If your white wine turning towards the golden color, then your wine is aged. And if your white wine is dark golden in color, then your wine is dead. Do not consume it. After consuming, find me your golden color. Swirl your wine like this. After swirling, you can see the tears of the wine or legs of the wine. Stop swirling. Let's say like this. You can see the those droplets. Those are the legs of the wine or tears of the wine. If those droplets coming very slowly, that means your wine is highly alcoholic. If those droplets are coming fast, then your wine is less alcoholic. Then third is sniff. Hold your glass in between upper lips and nose like this. And poke your nose into the glass, take a deep breath, sniff the wine, feel the aroma. And whenever you are sniffing any wine, just imagine, just consider that you are in a fruit market. So consider all, compare all those aromas with particular fruit. Thoda pineapple, tropical fruit kind of
fruit. Pineapple?
Thoda sour aroma. Citrusy, lemon, orange. Then fourth is sip. Take a small sip, swallow on your palate. In our mouth, there are different taste receptors, taste buds that give you a different taste.
What it tastes like?
Wow!
Introduce you to Shamal. How was your wine tasting experience?
It was good. Red and white wine were different, but all the white wines and all the red wines were tasting the same.
Yeah, that's what happens when you're a beginner. That's what happened to me as well. We will learn. We will learn to differentiate.
One piece.
Oh, thank you.
Checking out from the hotel, and now we will go to Bhandardara.
Hello, welcome to World and Sumeet. Today is our second day of the trip, and today we are off to Bhandardara. We have just started our trip, we are already late. So, trying to catch up? Stay tuned!
We are at Bhandardara Dam. The road was bad, but the green mountains around, the scenery was beautiful. This place is so beautiful. The Kalsubai peak is nearby. Ratangar mountain is nearby. And you must have seen my Kalsubai video. I will link it over here.
Oh my god!
Hi! We are here at the Other Lakes now.
Other Lake.
A-R-T-H-U-R.
King Arthur.
It's basically a dam built reservoir. You can see.
See.
So beautiful and
see the sea. Again to inspire people to travel. If you like this video,
give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends,
and subscribe.
Bye bye.
Bye.
Bye.